This six-month-old baby girl died after spending a week in the hospital. And right now, Hammond police say they expect to turn this case over to Lake County, Indiana prosecutors for charges. Right now, that child's siblings, ages 1, 5, and 6, are now in the custody of Indiana's Department of Child Services. This is the home where six-month-old Anayeli Avina lived with her mother and 3 siblings. It's in the Hessville neighborhood of Hammond in the 6400 block of New Hampshire. Last week, on Sunday, September 29th, the infant's mother called 911 looking for help.
The mother had called 911, said something was wrong with her baby.
That baby rushed by ambulance to St. Catherine's Hospital in East Chicago. Paramedics contacted Hammond police, who then launched an investigation. Baby Anayeli was transferred to Comer Children's Hospital in Chicago, and 6 days after that 911 call, this past Saturday morning, she died.
I believe detectives do have a good handle on what they believe took place, and then they can confirm all those initial thoughts once that paperwork is received from Illinois.
Hammond police are waiting to receive paperwork from the Cook County Medical Examiner's Office, which has ruled this infant's death a homicide. They say she died of blunt force trauma to the head. Her siblings have been removed from the home.
Everything's being looked at, all angles of what could have happened to the infant. The children right now are in temporary state custody.
Police tell me the 4 children lived in this home with their mother, who is cooperating, but right now no one is in custody. I reached out to Indiana's Department of Child Services, and they are not commenting on this case per Indiana's confidentiality laws. Reporting from Hammond, Courtney Gooseman, WGN News.